The construction industry is integral to our society, and our quality of life is significantly influenced by our built environment. The construction industry is the third largest industry in Australia, and this industry is rapidly changing. The digital revolution is leading to more technically complex buildings and infrastructure, which is increasing demand for graduates with the necessary skills. Construction managers play a vital role in this industry. They are responsible for the planning, control, and execution of building projects such as residential and commercial buildings, schools, airports, and hospitals. Construction managers coordinate and supervise projects from inception to completion, ensure that project performance, quality, and cost schedules are met. They oversee on-site and off-site construction activities to monitor compliance with building and safety regulations and ensure projects are completed on time and within budget. QUT's construction management degree is considered one of the best in Australia and is highly ranked internationally. Our course is developed and delivered in collaboration with the industry, ensuring students will be equipped with skills and knowledge which industry needs and values. Teaching staffs have real-world experience in a variety of practical and theoretical contexts. These strong industry connections mean that you will attend lectures, tutorials, practicals, which are often supported by the industry best frontline professionals. QUT's construction management course is a 4 years full-time honours degree. The honours component is embedded into the degree, providing you with advanced knowledge and skills to benefit your professional career and your future study. As part of this course, you will undertake urban development core units, construction management major units, and we offer the flexibility for you to study a second major or a combination of minors. The core units allow you to develop an understanding of various aspects of urban development, including construction management, quantity surveying, cost engineering, project management, as well as regional and town planning. Now, this multidisciplinary approach is important because in the industry, construction managers work closely with other professions, such as quantity surveyors and town planners. In our introductory and intermediate units, you will develop a range of technical skills. You will learn how to read building plans and use computer software to develop building models. You will visit live construction sites in Brisbane, experiencing firsthand the role of a construction manager. Our senior and advanced units aim to build your managerial and leadership skills. You will learn construction and organizational management strategies, programming and scheduling. In the final year, you will undertake a capstone research project, preparing you for your transition to the professional world. During your studies, you will complete 30 days of approved construction management work experience, giving you a valuable opportunity to build professional experience and develop industry contacts before you graduate. QUT's construction management course is professionally recognized by the Australian Institute of Building, giving you access to a range of benefits to facilitate your career development. Graduating from this course can lead to an interesting and challenging career. You may work in private organizations such as large construction and development companies or consultancies, or even government departments. Many of our graduates are working around the world as construction managers, cost estimators, construction administrators, and site engineers. As a graduate, you will be geared with the optimal balance of theoretical and practical skills and experiences. You will not only be in demand by industry, but also have a strong foundation upon to construct a successful and rewarding professional career.